Hey! Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where King Ixataka and crew has some explaining to do. You're right, you never should have. You don't need all that sweet corn. Someone's been watching Spider-Man. And that just came out of nowhere. All in all, a good day's work. So, first of all, I'm pressing wrong buttons a lot. Nope, still pressing wrong buttons. Sorry. I'm a little bit used to the DS controls. I want to... I've got two Captain Stripes to use. What the heck? I don't think anyone got any equipment, did they? No, didn't get any equipment. I may have got some stuff for the boat, though. A B-type cannon. Costs a lot of spirit to do it, but... You know, some stuff doesn't seem to be overly susceptible to the 3-inch cannon. So let's go with that. You know what? It might be worth making a little trip over to Ixataka and finding some shops. Ixataka. I want to go to Ixataka. Oh, that's the crash site. I still can't get up to those. Fight time! Oh, I think we have the upper hand. Everybody attack.
Over there.
Yeah, we surprised him. Silenced. I need to switch everyone magic around, I didn't think. Got two guys using red, so we're only getting two types of magic here. Oh! Oh, I didn't realize there was another guy at the back. I thought there was only two people. Silver, green, purple or blue? Purple. We'll see how this goes afterwards. Killed by Fina. How embarrassing. Purple was a good choice. There's some people very close to learning that, some purple magic. And some blue magic. I don't think I can go into the side. No, I have to actually go to the dock. Yep, that'll do. Ooh, a save point. So we handy. I love a good save point. Especially we've done quite a bit now. Hopefully will sell to me. Yes. First of all, I sell all the stuff we're not using. I'll hold on to that for now. Well, hang on a second. We've got a golden mask. Yes, could sell that. Okay. Yeah, may as well max those out. Buy another 5 of those. Magic droplets, can I max these out? Yes. Curia crystals. Risen crystals, we'll get another 12 of those. You got anything worth buying? No, not really. Okay. I would use your stuff, but it's a bit poop. I've already explored everything around here and found everything there is to find, so we will go through the north, the net. Iron Net to the north. Pretty foggy out here. So, what's around us? Fairly sure there's some discoveries around here to make. We eventually want to make our way back to the Valuan capital, so we kind of want to head northeast, but I think there are some discoveries around here. Like on this outcrop of land, on this island. So let's... Yeah! Rock's Nest. So, let's keep on going. This looks like it's gonna have something on it. Fate, obviously. Ooh, hello, you do not look friendly. So you are going to have a bit of Cutlass Fury on you. And everyone else... Do that. Okay, and one of them runs. Brilliant. Ooh, really has a lot of health. Gonna run, so Drachma, we'll have to punch this thing in the face. And miss, of course. Slumber Dust. I think an AoE sleep thing. Yeah. Great. Ah, didn't do a huge one. Oh, but it stoned it. Fantastic. Of course, Drachma's probably going to No, he's just gonna kill it. Out of loot. So nobody actually took any damage during that fight, which is great. Yeah. Silliness, excellent. We can silence people. Fairly sure there's something on this island too. Feels like there should be something. Ooh, ooh, fish. Fishy, fishy. That will do nicely. Carry on our merry way. Ooh, if we do an airship. I spy my little eye, a battle. Just making sure there's nothing else overly interesting around me. Heading this way. Oh, okay, we've got another fight before we get into that. Can't really tell what way everything's facing. Just want everything to take this thing. Great. She does almost as much damage as her special attack. So you better not blow and miss this time, Drachma. Fatigue breath. Great. And now she can't recover spirit. And this one runs. It's really annoying when they run. Oh, you go, Ica. Oh. You're given every opportunity to succeed. You disappointed me.
That was easy.
Very strange camera angle. Not entirely sure what's going on here. To the bridge. Please fix it. Yeah, it's fixed it. Wow, we were up high. Blue and our mother are coming in. Let's quickly save before they come in case we have to reload. Because last thing I want is to have them come in and get my butt kicked. I don't know what kind of ship they've got. I don't think it's a spell ship or anything like that. Gunboat. Yeah, we'll do things this way. I mean, to be fair, you'd think that would blast a wooden ship out of the sky. Missed. Great. And there are waiting orders. Constituted a yellow square or not. Considering it's the same thing they used on the green square. sub cannon doesn't seem to do you huge amount. But I guess we can look forward to another one of those next turn. Focus and guard this, and then we'll take the strategy you need to help you next time around. You know, provided the torpedoes and stuff don't do massive amounts of damage to us. Cannon missed, so that's a nice nice little bonus for us. Strategy decisions should be pretty easy. Ooh, maybe not. Closing in on the enemy, we don't really get to use the harpoon cannon, I guess. Maintain distance, because it's a long-range weapon. Okay, I was wrong. I thought if we kept our distance, then we'd be in a better position to use the harpoon cannon, but apparently it's a close range weapon. Lesson learned. Ah, they're guarding. Don't see the AI guard too often. Please tell me how that constitutes keeping our distance. I mean, we're right in front of it. I mean, literally, if we stopped now, they would destroy us. Jeez, okay, that is painful. Gonna need some more of that soon, I think. We have lots of spirit. Miss. Okay. With Ingram, we might be able to last out a few more shots. 4x4 grid is actually cool. Ooh, ow, okay, don't like that. Probably should be guarding at some point. Yeep. Can we get one of our shots in, please? That's better. And where's our heal? Where's our heal? Where's our heal? Okay, we're alive. We are alive. I have not struggled with a battle like this in a while. Probably use the B-type cannon at some point. It'd be good practice to see just how much damage it does. Oh, they're using torpedoes. Darn the torpedoes, full speed ahead and all that jazz. See where our shots are. Normally you can see the trail of them. Oh, almost. You know what? I'm going to add insult to injury. Because they're just annoying me now. Away go the torpedoes, and it doesn't really matter. Let's see how much damage this does, especially if they put the cast on us. Ha! I would have taken them out really early on if I'd gotten it off. Instead of messing up my tactics, I got Lux Kit. Excellent. Right. Okay, I'm kind of lost. Where am I going? Valuan capital. This direction. Heading kind of eastward. Oh, cutscene. Excellent. At least I know I'm heading in the right direction. Oh, this guy. Gordo, I think his name is? Yes. One of the pirates. Pretty fat. That fish was moving. Yeah, he's a bit strange. Yeah! That sounds like a good plan to me too, Vice. Nothing like a random boss battle in the middle of the air. Gordo and his three chefs. And this is a great place to leave it off. We'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Goodbye.